Wondering why you need professionally produced videos when you can just use a flip cam and upload videos on your own? Well, here's a smart tip that will help you take your videos and your business to the next level. While it's certainly true that you can produce your own videos, the real question you should be asking yourself is whether or not you should. Think of your online videos as a chance to make a really good first impression. Would you hand a potential client a business card that you made at home using your own printer? Would you let your child answer your business phone and take a message for you? Of course not. When you produce your own online videos with poor lighting, poor sound quality, and a poor picture quality, you're screaming, "I don't know what I'm doing and I don't have enough money to hire someone who does." These days, it's really not that expensive to get professional video production services. So find a production company that can help you make the videos you need at a reasonable price so you don't make the crucial mistake of having your online videos make you look and sound like an amateur. I'm Jamie Geffner, producer and creator with Geffner Productions, and thank you so much for watching my smart tip.